with you.
And also with you.
The Holy Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to Mark.